Hi guys, I'm Kevin.
And I'm Dave. Big thank you for joining us today. We'll be doing a reaction to The Spy Who Dumped Me. James Bondy.
Professional.
It's a stick. Do you know how to drive a stick?
I'm so sorry. It's an emergency.
Oh my God. Do you know how to change a gear?
What's a gear?
Okay. Get out.
It wasn't
so bad.
We just want to talk about your boyfriend.
But he dumped me.
Drew was CIA.
I'm sorry, what?
Some bad people are after me. Now they're after you.
Why is this happening?
I don't know, because you dated a spy. I-5, up here.
It's a
new dawn.
It's a new day. It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
There is no turning back for us.
We're semi-professionals at this point. Professional. We are professional.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new life for me.
Oh.
Oh my God, I killed someone. I killed someone. Stop yelling that.
I ask a question. If I don't like answer.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've never kept a secret in my life.
Audrey shaves between her
boobs. Megan flosses with her hair.
She has sex dreams about minions.
Just the one minion with the one eye.
She Googled it on my computer, and now I get a lot of weird ads.
In theaters, August the 3rd, which we did actually find out. That's been, like, somewhat delayed. What did you reckon to that? That was,
Yeah, I enjoyed that.
Bit of girl power.
Yeah, that's going to be funny, isn't it? That looks a bit sort of...
Kind of reminds me a bit of a Johnny English stroke James Bondy.
Yeah, it looked...
Not as a bad thing.
No, that looked like a good film, didn't it? I quite like the sort of, apparently she's sort of got into trouble with her ex... It's supposedly a spy.
Obviously, the spy who'd done me, and obviously, it's like a secret forcer after her.
Dropped all the problems onto her onto and her friend, yeah. And they end up doing an international undercover conspiracy.
And they can't drive. Yeah, and they can't drive cars.
They don't know how to do gears. No, they obviously
can't
do
gears. They're the use of the automatics. Yeah. Mila Kunis and Kate. You got that. Kate McGinley. McKinnon. Kate McKinnon. What's she doing? Ghostbusters 2, weren't she?
Yeah. Less said about that.
What was wrong with Ghostbusters? What was right with Ghostbusters 2? Yeah. The director, Susan Fogel. She's only done Life Partners.
She's not directed many.
No, so best of luck to her. We need more female directors out there. We really do. It's one of those. I'm not completely in awe for this. I want to see a bit more of it. Like we said already, this film was due out July. They've delayed it about another month or so for whatever reason.
The action effects and everything all look good. So it's
good. Yeah, that looks bit, promising. Yeah. The bike flipped up in the air. That was wow.
It looks promising for a good comedy.
I can't wait to see more of this minion story myself. Sounds really intriguing. Oh. Yes. So no, let us know, as always, what you think in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Jump on board the hype train with us, because we'd love to have you join us for the ride. A big thank you. Take care. And bye-bye.
I'll catch you on the flip side.